new overnight, many families are displaced after an apartment building catches fire in Clayton. Take a look. This was the scene after crews extinguished those flames on the 100 block of Misty Oaks Court. Montgomery County Regional Dispatch telling us that the fire started just after midnight between the second and third floor of that building. Fortunately, no one was hurt. The Red Cross was contacted to help 11 families that are displaced from that fire. The cause remains under investigation.